Hello there. My name is Dr. Carlo Oger, and I am an emergency physician and medical director of an emergency department. In this video, we're going to talk about handshaking and different options to not do handshakings. The question is, why am I even bringing this up? Well, a recent editorial in the Journal of the American Medical Association suggests banning the handshake from the healthcare setting. Instead, the authors recommend infection-conscious alternatives such as the hand wave, the bow, and hands together namaste kind of greetings. Healthcare workers get all manner of germs on their hands, staph, strep, resistant bacteria, and so on. And despite the proliferation of liquid hand sanitizers bottles on every wall, hallway, kitchen, bathroom, people just don't do it. Rates of hand washings for doctors, nurses, and volunteers hover at 40% at best. And even those that do wash their hands do it only for about 15 seconds, which is not nearly enough time to really significantly improve the contamination of that hand. Well, a recently published study from the West Virginia University sought to reduce the spread of infection by fist bumping instead of shaking hands. According to the Atlantic lead researcher, Tom McLean, realized the importance of integrating real-life actions such as fist bumping into the medical world to prevent life-threatening infections. Dr. McClellan and his team had a group of clean-handed research subjects shake and fist bump at specific intervals. The team then cultured the bacteria that was grown on their hands. The handshake exposed more than three times as much skin as fist bumping, and the contact was 2.7 times longer than fist bumping. The results, more bacteria were transmitted than with handshake than that with fist pumping. Dr. McClellan's conclusion states, "We surmise that the fist bump is an effective alternative to the handshake in the hospital setting. It may lead to decrease transmission of bacteria and improve health and even safety of patients and the healthcare workers alike. Fist bumping, though sneered upon by some, is still a fairly common and, dare I say, hip practice, meaning no one will be offended when you extend your clenched fist towards them." So I would like to turn this video into an open forum to find out what the lay people think the doctors should do. Personally, I'm a shaker. I have to admit it. I think it's personal. I think it's a show of good faith. It makes literally a personal connection with that patient or that family. So in my own practice, I usually walk into a patient's room and one, either greet everybody and shake their hands and say, "Hello, how are you doing? Hello, how are you doing?" and so on. Or sanitize my hand and then shake hands. However, if I do the first one, then I'm contaminating myself before I have a chance to examine the patient, and then I'm gathering all this bacteria from all these different people and then touching my patient. If I do the latter, shake hands, then sanitize, then the family might think I'm a jerk because I'm washing my hands after touching them like they're contagious or something. So the question is, what do I do in my own practice? I want to know what you think. I want your comment. I want you to share this. I want to know what people think. Should I wave, "Hello, my name is Dr. So-and-so"? Should I do the hand clutch namaste, "Hello, how are you doing? My name is Dr. Carlo"? Or should I just go ahead and fist bump? I don't know. How would you prefer to, or how would you react if the doctor tried fist pump you as a patient? But how would your grandma react? I mean, should we do this in between healthcare workers? I think we can all agree on that. But from healthcare to a person, I don't know. I'd love to hear your comments. And hopefully this video goes viral. We get thousands of comments, thousands of views. And I know from you, the layperson, the person who's actually going to be on the other side, is this going to affect your impression of me as a physician of coming around to your room? "Hello, how are you doing? I'm Dr. Carlo." Or versus going, "Hello, I'm Dr. Carlo," and so on. Should we put signs everywhere in the yard? No handshake zone, that's where some people have proposed to avoid infections. I think there's got to be a solution. I think if everybody agrees that fist pumping is the way to go, then it should be okay. But I'm afraid of the repercussion of an older patient, a more serious person, all of a sudden offering a fist bump, and they really don't know what to do. Or the namaste, I kind of like that. Just kind of, hello, my name is Dr. Carlo. Good to meet you. I don't know. So I expect to have your comments and suggestions following this. Bye-bye.